awesome Friday. I'm Josmi from It's an Anime Thing, bringing you the Anime Minute. First off, sadly for all you Tsuki Mizu Girls Last Tour fans, the manga has recently ended. Second, it's been announced that the Saga of Tanya the Evil film will be a new sequel to the TV anime. Next, finally, after 5 years, a new anime by Hayao Miyazaki will be premiering in March. A new promotional video for the AICO Incarnation anime has revealed their cast, additional staff, and a debut coming in March 9th. The worldwide release of the mobile game Ultima no Prince-sama Shining Live has been set for early 2018. For those of you in the US, the English dub of A Silent Voice will be debuting in US theaters on February 2nd. This year, the game The World Ends With You Final Remix will be shipping for Nintendo Switch. Violet Evergarden has officially begun on Netflix in certain territories, however, not in the US. On February 1st, the video game Final Fantasy XII The Zodiac Age will be launching for PC. So guess who's receiving a second stage play? Ranpo Kitan, Game of Blacklist. And lastly, for all you Token Anbu Hanamaru fans, both Crunchyroll and Funimation have announced that they will be streaming Season 2. And that's all for this week's episode of the Anime Minute. I'm your host, Josmarie, and I hope to see you all next week. As always, be sure to like and subscribe, and please comment down below any news that I might have missed. Thanks for watching!